you know, those days people left rooms or left parts of their house, and it would, and their children, their animals, you know, so you all were lumped together. And that's where you saw that form of discrimination.
Let me repeat something. Touch my head. If you want to finish, touch my hand.
So, my name is Gabriela Šejnová and this is Kaťa Kubecová, and we are here as part of the project Robots in Residence, where this little robot Neo travels across Europe. He stays in each country for a little bit. He's being programmed by the local programmers, and then for like 1 week, and then he's displayed to public so that people can see what he has learned so far. And so right now he has traveled from Slovenia here to Czech Republic, and we've been coding him for 1 week. And we are here because we are from Czech Technical University, and we are programmers who are part of the Cognitive Robotics Lab. So we are coding him because of that, because we have experience with humanoid robots, and we want them to be able to speak in natural language to communicate with humans.